calm, you may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not, it's all part of the plan.
Oh.
challenge.
Yeah. All right, thank you. So glad you're having fun. So you probably noticed there at the end that we're now giving players the ability to take control of a demon and invade another player's campaign.
That's right. You can actually even team up as demons to form a slayer hunting party.
Yep. And so just a really fun new way to add drama and unpredictability to your campaign. And this is just one of the ways that will allow you to enjoy Doom Eternal with your friends.
Of course, it's up to you if you want to invade, be invaded, or you just want to rip and tear by yourself in your own campaign. Totally up to you. We're really excited about Invasion, and you can look forward to a lot more on this down the road. All right, we've spent a bit of time so far just giving you a taste of hell on earth, but that is just one of the many, many places you'll go.
Yeah, we do a lot of environmental storytelling in Doom Eternal. We get to see how the UEC evolved, journey into new and fantastic places in hell, and take you to some places you've never been before in a Doom game. Wonder what that is.
We love our little hint.
Honestly, we're just huge lore nerds at id. And everything we do has a story behind it. So if you're like me and you like to investigate everything, we're gonna make it worth your time.
It's really true. We're not just making a Doom game anymore. We're building a Doom universe. You all also know we're pretty big tech heads at id, and this id tech.
Yeah. And as you've seen, all without sacrificing a crazy fast experience running at 60 frames per second.
Absolutely.
All right, you know what? We've actually got another one of those cool locations we just talked about. You guys want to see a little more gameplay?
Yes!
All right, you can never say no to QuakeCon. So let's take a look at what happens when the Slayer arrives on Phobos.
Access granted.